My name is James, and I live at Wesley Glen for 19 years. I'm here to bring Friday's ADA fact. The ADA prohibits disability discrimination in many areas of life. To prevent discrimination against people who with disabilities, the ADA sets out requirements that apply to many situations you encounter in everyday life. Employees, state and local governments, businesses that are open to the public, commercial facilities, transportation providers, all to have to follow the requirements of the ADA.